exercising to some, and I'm going to show you right now some exercise that would be very good for toning your core and also your legs, okay? So first exercise, you just want to put the heels on top. Back nice and straight, flat on the ground, push the hips up, and just roll the legs in, working on the hamstrings, okay? Make sure the hips stay in the air at all times as you roll it in. From there, walk between the legs, balance it, and just sit up, touch the top, alternate the hands, okay? And from there, progress into a reverse crunch. So, keep the ball on the shins, kneel into it, crawl forwards, have the shins right in the middle, let's just bring the knees to the chest. And from there, we can do a press up on the ball, and bring the knees in to touch. If you haven't got the strength to stay in this position, put on the elbows, you can do the same thing. From that, you can keep this plank position. So just push yourself up. Make sure the hips are in the air. Try and keep, imagine a straight line from your shoulder to your hips. Keep your back nice and straight. Meet shoulder apart, just roll the elbows forwards and back. So it's plank. Just reaching out from the elbows. Okay. And finally, good exercise for your glutes. I'm just going to crawl over the top. The opposite. So right arm up, left leg up, left arm up, right leg up. And alternate as you go. Okay, check the description box below. I'm recommending reps and sets to do. Let me know how you get on. See you later.